So you're really about to try it?
Watch me.
Is this a residence of Jared Stinson? Hello? Yeah, I'm kind of tied up here. Alright, fine. Okay, at this point, it doesn't even matter. Just get this off my hands.
What are you doing in here? Why did you just let yourself into my house?
Just open it quickly.
What is this? This looks like a...
It's a gun, but there's a jaw behind it.
Yeah, I get that. I'm not the right guy for this.
My name's not even Jared. I understand that, but trust me, you are good for this. Oh, and by the way, no one can know about this.
Definitely not how I thought today was gonna go. Since when did you just stop by?
I don't know, I just was walking by your place and decided to show up.
So, you know, you didn't think to call me first or have the decency to knock on my door?
I didn't think I had to. The door was already open. What is this?
Oh, it's nothing. Don't worry about it.
Well, obviously, it's nothing. I feel like you're hiding something.
Oh!
Well, what am I looking at?
What the hell are you doing?
You don't know what you're doing. Stay away from that.
What the? Are you crazy? A knife? What the hell are you doing?
You don't have to do this. I can help you. In the car.
You know, I know you're here on business, but you gotta look.
I understand we had a little complication.
So, how'd you find out about it?
Come on, did you really expect me to think that you would keep this all a secret?
I had to kill a friend, and the entire time you were watching, what kind of sick bastard are you?
Let me level with you, Jared. I had no intentions of stepping in, but this was your first test, and you passed. Congrats.
You treat this like it's a game.
Well, in this line of business, you have to, or else it's no fun.
Remember one thing. If you back out now, I'll have your head.
Even if you do, you'll regret the day you even met me.
Yeah, he's coming. Don't worry. Be ready.
Where is he? Where did he go?
Take a seat, why don't you, Jared? I seem to recall a conversation we had about if you ever crossed me. And I'm not a man to break a promise. And honestly, and in this line of business, we can't deal with rats.